No way.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
Believe it, man! We rocked! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Hey, dude! Stop kicking
me! He ain't getting any deader!
We must respect the fallen.
Respect this, Thanos!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known. Is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Drinks for my team.
5 drinks coming right up.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos. Do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Hey,
Chug that liquid, whatever that is.
Yes, I feel nothing.
Wow, that didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
They'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete. I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family.
That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live up all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger.
The party just started. You're already talking about bailing?
I just need some time where I ain't almost dying every day. That ain't good for my health. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done. Maybe it's time we go our separate ways. Hey, drink maker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
I am Groot.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot.
Out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Oh, man, you know what? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people, I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Being upset is okay, Gamora. This has got to be a lot to handle.
At least I have all you guys to distract me. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her. After a few more of these.
To family. Huh?
To family.
Hey, you chumps doing a toast without us? I thought we were a team.
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine.
Like I was saying, to family.
The weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, let's just drink already.
Well, we haven't killed each other yet. Nice work, Peter.
Hey! There you are! I've been looking all over for you!
Why?
We got a big problem.
Okay,